The embroidery filter has finally arrived in the Photoshop beta, and trust me, you're going to want to try this out. Under the filter menu, you'll find parametric filters. And within this list, embroidery is now an option. Right off the bat, you'll get some decent results, but let's dive into the settings over to the right. And first, I'm going to bump up the resolution to ultra, because why not? Now, here's where it gets really fun. Just about everything is customizable, from adjusting the light angle, choosing the number of colors, to fine-tuning the density of the stitches. There are even different embroidery styles to choose from. And believe me, you'll want to dive in and experiment with each setting to see what kind of unique textures and effects you can create. But wait, we're not done. Down below, you can tweak the embroidery design even further, color by color. Yep, you heard that right. Whether it's changing the hue, adjusting the stitch pattern, or playing with the texture, you have complete control over how each color looks. Honestly, I can mess around with this feature for hours, and have a feeling you will too. If you give this a try, I'd love to see what you all come up with. Share your embroidered masterpieces with me over on X, and don't forget to hit that subscribe button for more tutorials just like this one. Until next time, happy designing!